Hey yo, what's up my people? I'm back with another action. My name is Claudissa. Like I said, you know, we're doing a marathon here. We are reacting to the Eminem Side B Music to Be Murdered By Side B album. I promised to finish the album, I think 3 months ago or 2 months ago, and I didn't because I was busy. So now I'm back and I'm gonna be doing the whole album at once. I have other music and other artists to react to. So yeah, please bear with me. And of course, if you're new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe. My name is Claudissa, as I've said, welcome to Africa Listens. And yeah, please leave a like if you do love my reaction. You're also welcome to make suggestions on the comments below and also give me feedback on what you think and what I should improve on. But I'm here for music, good music, and bars. Let's go. Today we are listening to, or I'll be reacting to, These Demons. So what do I think? These Demons, well, I think that is self-explanatory. Eminem, I think, has a lot of demons as a person, and he has, over the years, expressed those demons through his music. And so I'm gonna be expecting Slim Shady here, Slim Shady bars, antics, and also me. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna be expecting. Let's do it.
You know what? Haters are funny, man. It's like you're gonna hate it no matter what it is.
Yep.
Yet you still click on it. Yeah. I want you to change, but don't change.
I hope they don't have haters on my channel. I hope I don't have haters on my channel. But anyway, you're gonna always gonna have haters as a person. Doesn't matter what you do. Even Nelson Mandela had haters. Shit.
Change, but don't change. I want
even
you.
Jesus had haters. Even Muhammad had haters.
But don't age, I want the ring. Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change. I want you to grow, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man, and keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his prime, we'll run up the roadway and get off my dick. If I said my balls were yarn, you bitches would crochet. All I ever wanted to rope chain from the day I saw 2J on Soul Train. Now I got that Kango, 2K was one yellow. When white gold plated, just to let them know I made it.
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. What it calls now, they're gone in the lead. Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah. I ain't never coming down, yeah.
This pandemic got us in a recession. We need to reopen America. Black people dying, they want equal rights. White people wanna get haircuts. Some people protest, some people riot. But we ain't never escaping this virus. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these liars. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like...
Yo, this song is like everything that he's saying about himself and what's happening in the world. It cuts deep, man. It's so fresh and I could relate to it. You know, I think I've heard that America is open now. But how you guys are behaving there, it's still not... not quite ideal, but maybe because your government is vaccinating most of y'all, maybe now you feel like you have the freedom to be out there and about and just going about your life as normal. But the virus is still there, and still, yeah, until the world has been fully vaccinated, I think you should still worry. That's just my opinion, of course, not to make anyone scared. Still go out and live your life, but still be responsible. Please, my people, I need you to be alive and listening and to music and give me suggestions and, of course, liking my reactions. That's just me being selfish out there, but of course I'm kidding. Just be safe out there. South Africa, it has been open since last year. It's been fun, you know, and hopefully, though, now that we are in winter, you know, the infection rate will rise up. Won't rise up and cause us to go back to lockdown, because unfortunately our government hasn't vaccinated even half of the population. So we still have a long way to go, but we're still alive, we're still surviving. Our numbers are low at the moment, but of course, since winter is coming and everyone is getting sick and viruses tends to really spread when it's in cold climate, there is that scare that we might go back to a lockdown. But it's okay. I wouldn't mind. I understand it will be for a great cause, and hopefully, but I just hope that we'll be over this pandemic now. I'm tired of it, but never mind me. going back to the reaction.
Virus to the cops that are racially biased. We no longer enable these liars. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And some are just unabiding as lawmen, like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No caps, still riding with Carlin. Though some people don't like me at all. And some are like bees to flowers, cause some people find me appalling. Ooh, I say a line.
Whoa. Well, I need to get that line before you even explain it, Em. You're not gonna do that to me. Come on now. It's been a while since I've listened to real hip hop, you know, because in South Africa we are listening to our piano and everything. So, yeah, but I want to catch these bars. Let's hear it.
It's lawmen like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No caps to riding with Carlin. Though some people don't like me at all. And some are like bees to flowers. Because some people find me appalling. Ooh, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again, people ain't having it nowadays. Give an album that I put out in like 2000, you bragged about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I lay my foundation and
so my dogs, we gon' get right in.
Yeah, I'm laying out foundation, wake up. Oof, nice.
What it calls now, they're gone in the rain. Still have bodies, demons coming from my neck, yeah. Yeah. Coming down,
I got a question.
What?
What rhymes with pariah? Lego? Shit, you just spit into the lit, into the weight shit. I mean shit, into the stick, I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff. Shit, gets my dick stiff, it's a stick shift. Dinkers in Cheney, drippers in saline. They bring my name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy. Cause I got a phone to pick in Slim Shady. With love and harmony.
Yeah, I have a phone to pick with Slim Shady. Yo, that flow was crazy. I'm not gonna break anything that he said there. Just enjoy the flow.
It's Haley, hey bitch, I'm a win like it's raining and I get cancelled like once a day. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You keep me to leave, there's no
I saw that, I don't know if there were rumors or what, but I saw that, like, there were lots of videos out there saying that Eminem was cancelled. Was he cancelled? And what is this thing of cancel culture? I don't even know, I don't understand it personally. Like, what does it actually mean? Maybe someone should actually explain it to me on the comments below. What does it mean to cancel someone? Like, how can you cancel someone that you love? I don't know. Anyway, I mean, I can cancel. It's easy to cancel someone. I think that the people who are advocating cancel culture are people who are your haters. I think only people who hate you will advocate for you to be canceled or be silenced or be muted. But really, like, someone who really loves you or like you, or they have some sort of connection or relationship with you, it wouldn't be that easy to cancel. Like, so really, like, Eminem has a huge fan base. I don't think anyone will just cancel Eminem. Like, nah, they might have issues with him, but not cancel him. If I understand cancel culture as what it actually means, you know, as the word means, like, you are being canceled, meaning that no one is gonna listen or buy your music or go to your shows, whatever the case may be. But maybe you guys can explain in the comments below.
A better chance of fucking noting, hey. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning. So me saying I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shit is. It's down right below me. We can play hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow. My wave is like a tsunami. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around. Like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie. And I'ma just keep bombing. Cause the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Live BD, I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now. Slap me B. I'm like BD to the fucking ICZ. Wipe from rather circles around these homes. Just like girdles. And every word from my mouth so fire. I should keep burnt to the ground. There's a fucking surface in town. Yeah, bitch, disperse from the clown. ICP.
Damn. Are you guys hearing that beat? Man. Beat is fire. I also like, so far the beats on this album has been fire. The only beat that I hated was the one from Favorite B, but the rest have been fire. I won't lie to you. Dang, let's go.
Word from my mouth so fire, I should feet burnt to the ground. This fucking surface of town, yeah, bitch, dispersed in the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BB. Never since my preteen, striply jeans and grandma Nance, little black and white TV.
Yo, I'm loving this pocket. I'm loving this pocket. Yo. I'm gonna have to take it back. Just a little bit back.
Therp is in town, yeah, bitch, disperse in the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You getting wiped like TP, you don't like me. You can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BB, never since my preteen. Stripely jeans and grandma Nance, little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a white sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters, now I let your white beat me. So you can eat shit, but I might be V shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me.
What the fuck this ad is for? But anyway, what he was saying, that if I say you should, if I say you should eat shit, I mean me. Damn, that's a bar.
Hold on.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Oh, that was the end of the song. Oh, okay. I thought it was just an ad coming through my. I was like, what the hell? Should I have an ad in between, like in the middle of the song or while the song is still playing? But that was the end of it, so it was gonna go to a skit. Wow. So that's how you end the song. If I mean. When I say you should eat shit, I mean me. Eminem is such so goofy, man. Like, this guy is hilarious. He's hilarious. But I enjoy that. I enjoy that track. I won't lie to you. I really enjoy that track. And if you do, or if you did, and you also enjoyed my reaction to the music, please leave a like. Also subscribe to the channel. My name is Tolisa. I'm out.